All right, here we are, beginning of day two where we left off yesterday. Got a fresh bucket. Let's see what we got. Yes. A gentle one. So you heard that. This was trying to sheet. As they sit out here, the kind of the growth interruptions get split by the rain and the salt and the clay. They go down to sheet to sheet to sheet. See it here a little bit. Oh, here it is. Usually, yeah, nice and yellow. This is so crazy. I wish I could keep it like this. I know as soon as I shipped it or did anything with it, they'll break apart. Like that. Oh, that's crazy. So you can see where it broke here. It hadn't broken, this would have been a crazy long line, but all of these are pretty good. So I was just messing around here and look what I found. Oh, that's the biggest one yet. Look at that. Holy crap. Do Do you see this? That's a clean interruption. I think there's more down there. Yes, please. Oh, yep, here it is. Here it is. Here's the rest of the plate. Holy crap. Thing is huge. Oh, look at that. Oh, my precious. Oh. Look at that. What? It's another one. Holy crap. Look at that. Oh, let's see what the rest of these look like. Yeah, that'll do. It's really nice. Huh. These were all one crystal at one point or another. And weather happened, nature, Gaia. Now we have many. Let's see. that pretty. Ooh, I see another fan. All right. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Oh, little guys. That happens. Not everyone's a monster, right? This is so gratifying. Nice. Kind of like this. It's like a On the Matrix standalone. We'll keep it. Over here. Nice little ones. Nice face on it. Oh, yeah. I thought I was hitting a slump there. Yes, please. Oh, nice.